Hi everyone, welcome to this video. In this Photoshop plugin video, I'm going to tell you about my personal liked Photoshop plugins that I recommend to people. Also, as we are humans, we have different choices, so you might not like some plugins that I personally like, and that's totally fine to be honest. Also, I insist you to tell me if I missed any cool plugin and it is must to have in Photoshop collection. Also, for any plugins, no links are sponsored. As you can tell, neither they're affiliated, all are original links. So yeah, let's go. The first plugin on our list is Pixelsquared. Before we talk about this, I will let you know that the plugin is free, but you need Pixelsquared subscription for making the use of plugin or having a reason to have the plugin. That comes for around $20 per month, or if you buy an annual subscription, it is $200. So Pixelsquared is a library of 3D objects, so you get your desired angle, and then you either download it as a PSD file or a PNG file. The best thing is that the results are perfect transparent. There are no white fringes or no bad selection, like there's nothing like that. They also give you some advanced option like shadows on or off if you suck at shadows like me, or there are some high quality or low quality options, and there are some other options. Coming back to the usage of plugin, it gets installed in Photoshop and then you log in your using subscription account, and using website you can make your own library which will be shown in Photoshop. So you can add objects in your library on website and then use them directly in Photoshop and rotate and get your object. There's nothing much more to know about this plugin. Link is in the description. If you're interested to download the plugin or buy a Pixelsquared subscription, go ahead and check out right now. Okay, number 2. It is called Oniric Glow Generator by the company Composite Nation. However, the company is run by the guy who himself is an artist named Mario Albero. By the name of the plugin, you can guess, it helps you to generate glow effects. If I use two words, it helps you to generate bloom and light streaks effects quickly. They have tons of options to be honest. I might make a separate video about the Oniric Glow Generator in depth, but till the time, you can check out Dustin's video about this plugin. However, their core features are radius for the area, threshold, which is important in any light-based plugin obviously. They also give you options to colorize the glow. They have HSL sliders, just like Photoshop, which helps you to get the desired color. They have all the features which you expect to be in a plugin, like masking, erasing, and all that. The interface of this plugin is modern as well. Stylish Bangkok font is used. Pretty cool to be honest. Please remember, this plugin only supports 2018 and the newer, that is 2019, 20, and the 21 plugins. I mean, the Photoshop versions. So if you're below 2018 Photoshop version, please request Mario to make them work with this. Okay, now the pricing. Single user license, which could be installed on two computers, is $119, while studio license, which could be installed on 10 computers, is $500. The license is lifetime, including the updates. I personally talked to a professional digital artist and photographer, Kevin Carden, you might know him as Christian PS Art, regarding the pricing of this plugin, and he said he really don't mind paying $119 for a plugin if it gets his job done. Let me know what you think about the pricing. Check the link in the description for Oniric Glow Generator. Also, thanks to Mario Olvera for allowing me to talk about this plugin in this video. Number 3, again a plugin by Composite Nation named Breakjet. I had a big debate with myself to be honest if I should include this or no. So the role of this plugin is simple. It helps you to quickly generate layer breakdowns. Layer breakdowns, if you don't know, in your layer panel, you hide all of your layers, and then from initial layer to final layer, you go step by step by enabling them to visible, which helps other people to know how your artwork was created or whatever was created. Now for some people, this might not be a plugin to spend your money upon, and I get that. Generating layer breakdowns is easy. All you have to do is open the recording software and go layer by layer. But when you have tons of layers, it is very time consuming to go step by step. Also, it is hard to go layer by layer exactly on the same time as of previous layer. I hope you get what I mean. Thus, this plugin comes in hand. All you have to do is tell the plugin the time between the layers you want to have the gap. Choose the format. You can choose either the MP4 or the GIF or GIF, and then click on generate and you have it. The plugin comes for $89, and this also supports Photoshop 2018 and the newer versions. So if you want to get this plugin, check the link in the description and you can get this. On 4th, I would like to talk about plugin called Colorus. This is a color wheel plugin for Photoshop, and if I'm aware, the newer versions of Photoshop do have color wheel option, but if you're someone like me who uses older versions, I use 2018 one, then this plugin can be useful. Or if you're not happy with the inbuilt Photoshop color wheel and you're looking for an alternative, this might be the one. It is easy to install, the interface is clean, no performance issues to be honest. You also have options to switch between color styles such as mono, complementary colors, or triad, and there are some other. In color choosing options, you can either get triangle, which I personally like, the other options is of square, just like the standard one in Adobe Photoshop. The pricing for this is $15, however, when checking out, it says $17 as GST is included. So if you're looking for a color wheel plugin, consider checking this out. There's not much to talk about this plugin, so let's move. Okay, moving on to next plugin. I told you previously that I suck at shadows, so the next plugin is about shadows. You might have already heard about it. It is called Shadowfy by the guy H3 Designs on Creative Market. Shadowfy helps you to create cool drop shadows. Yes, there is a drop shadow feature in Photoshop already, but if you're not satisfied with it, this might make you happy. In this plugin, you also have a separate option to blur the shadow that you created. In shadow panel, you get options like angle for setting the direction for the shadow. You have 360 degree control over the angle. Some other features are distance, steps, scales, etc. As I already told you, there's a different panel for blur, so you have some more options in it. The pricing of this plugin starts from $14 for personal usage, $18 for commercial, and $112 for the extended commercial usage. This plugin supports Photoshop 2015, I mean the CC 2015 and higher versions. Some people say that this plugin is better than the existing drop shadow feature of Photoshop. Well, I will leave that on you. I recommend you to check out Pixie Imperfect's video on this. He have explained and reviewed this plugin in depth. I also agree with one of his points that there should be a real-time preview of the shadow that you're going to create because that might save or more time. Other than that, this plugin is really good and I recommend you to check out. As always, link in the description. Moving on, the final tool for this video. It is PureRef. I'm calling this a tool because it is not a Photoshop plugin. It is a free tool that works with everything on your computer, any software. This is more like a bonus you can say for this video. I really like it. Using this free tool, you can pin any of your references on top of your screen so you can follow along with your inspiration. You don't have to maximize or minimize your browser or the picture viewer again and again, especially if you have a low-end computer like me. In this tool, you can add multiple images as references, not just one. You can move the tool window anywhere on your screen, you can choose your desired size and whatnot. There are certain shortcuts using which you can use to quickly navigate in the tool. Whether you use Photoshop or Cinema 4D or MS Paint, it doesn't matter. It works with everything and I think it can be helpful for some of you. Also, you can directly from internet, let's say DaVinciArt, drag images into it without downloading them, and you can save your reference file as well. So check the link in the description and if you are interested, you can download it for free. Before we end this video, I would like to tell you my overview about the plugins. Plugins are helpful in saving our time or maybe achieving some effect which we don't know how to and we aren't in mood or in time to learn about it. But that doesn't mean that you need to get the plugin anyhow. You can achieve effects without them as well. Just because I name a plugin in this video doesn't mean that you really need them in must. Do research if you really need them, if you really like, if it's worth your money, because money is important, right? Also, all of the plugins that I named in this video are good. There's no competition among the first that I named or the last that I named. All of them, I think, serve their purpose best and that's what we need. And here we end this video. If you are still here, you might want to help me by liking this video and subscribing the channel with notifications on. You can also check out my DaVinciArt and Instagram from the link in the description if you want to check and follow my work. For any inquiries, email is given and my messages are open as well. Thank you.